Hi, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. Integrated farming system are useful owing to increased diversification, intensification, improved natural resource efficiency, and increased productivity, as well as increased sustainability. Sustainable land use by organic and integrated farming systems. Integrated farming comprises cropping methods and other agricultural production techniques which fulfill both ecological and economic demands. Suitable methods of agronomy and crop production are to be harmonized in compliance with site specifics. The farmer has to adjust his management measures concerning variety selection, crop rotation, cultivation technology, plant nutrition and plant protection to the natural environment. This also includes an optimal soil conservation, for example, by environment-friendly management systems and purposeful fertilization and pest control. At the same time, it must be excluded that groundwater and surface waters as well as adjacent biotopes become polluted by matter input. Typical landscape elements are to be safeguarded. The selection of pesticide depends on the degree of ecological tolerance and their application on economic considerations. Thank you for watching. Like and share the video with your friends and subscribe to Discover Agriculture channel.